Europe. Don't they? We are relishing the beautiful view of Hungary in Budapest. Let me tell you that the separate cities of Buda and Pest have now connected together, of course, by the chain bridge, to make Budapest. That is where we are now. Get ready to experience how it is to live in a palace. See the wide winged eagle right behind me. Of course, don't forget the fisherman's bastion, which is never the home of all the fishermen. Who knows? But don't forget to see it. It's so beautiful. Oh my. Of course, I was so happy to see the Hungarian glass shop. I was waiting to buy a few of the masterpieces like me. So, we headed to the National Gallery right after the Buda camp. Next is the Trinity Museum. I was so pleased to see all the games. Of course, while flying to Budapest, take a peek at the big block letters which is written Tenor. Of course, it's the medium of Tenor. But totally, it's type of some type of things, yeah? So I didn't type of one to enter. If you want to see more things that are in Budapest, please subscribe to see not only Budapest, but different other things in the world, not only in Europe. Hi, Amp. Hi, Amp Sree. And until the next episode, keep traveling. And don't forget to like,